It is a dangerous virus that one country warning women now not to become pregnant because of the risks. And now it's also here in the U.S. Health officials say that a baby born in Hawaii has been infected with the Zika virus, which can cause unborn infants of infected mothers to develop birth defects. There is no vaccine and no medicine to treat it. Today, the CDC issuing a travel warning for pregnant women. CNN senior medical correspondent Elizabeth Cohen explains the danger of this virus.
Jim, this is believed to be a first. The first time that a baby has been born in the United States with microcephaly linked to the Zika virus. Now, microcephaly is a birth defect. It's where the baby's head is too small, and that can be very, very serious. The Zika virus is not spread person to person. Rather, it's spread by mosquito bites. Now, this mom, while she was pregnant, she was in Brazil, and it's believed that that's where she contracted the virus. And most people who contract the virus, about 4 out of 5 people, they don't even know they've contracted it. They don't get sick. Only about 1 in 5 get sick, and even then, it's very mild. It's a rash. It's a fever. But with babies, the situation is different. With babies, thousands have been born in Brazil with this birth defect, and dozens have died. And that's why the CDC just on Friday issued a travel warning to women, warning pregnant women about traveling to parts of Central and South America and to Mexico and Puerto Rico. So far, there have been no known cases of Zika virus contracted by a mosquito bite in the United States. Jim?